Hey everyone, let's solve question number 11. So it says that two cubes, each of volume 512 cm cube, are joined end to end. Find the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Now, see, these are the two cubes which have equal volume, that is 512, and these are joined end to end like this. These are joined and this forms a new cuboid, right? But first of all, we know that volume is equal to 512 centimeter cube. So it means we can find the edge. If we find the edge, then we would be able to derive the length, breadth and height for the new cuboid. So we need to find edge. Now volume is equal to a cube, right? Let the edge be a. So volume is 512 is equal to a cube. It is cube, that there it would become root is equal to a. Now cube root 512 is equal to 8. So a is equal to, that is edge is equal to 8 centimeter. Now see, all the edges are 8 centimeter. This is 8, this is 8, and all this is 8, right? So length, if you see, it would be 8. Length of cuboid, no difference would be there. Length of cuboid would be 8 centimeter. Breadth also, no difference, it would be 8 centimeter. But the difference would be in height. So height of cuboid would be 8 plus 8. 8 plus 8 is equal to 16 centimeter. Actually, I told you wrong over here. This is the length, right? Not the height. This is the length. So height would be 8, breadth would be 8, length would be 16, right? This is the length. I just considered it as height wrongly. So the length would be 16. Now we are told in the question, find the surface area of the resulting cuboid. So total surface area of the resulting cuboid is equal to twice into length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. So twice into length is 16 into breadth is 88 plus breadth is 8 into height is 8 plus height is 8 into length is 16. Now let's solve this further. So when we do this, this is 320, and 320 into 2 is 640 centimeter square, right? So total surface area of the resulting cuboid is 640 centimeter square. So thank you for watching this video.